Formula One fans were evacuated from the area of the Gilles Villeneuve circuit on Friday morning due to heavy rain hitting Montreal. People were told to leave the circuit as the Montreal and South Shore areas of Quebec were under a severe thunderstorm watch. Lewis Hamilton and other racers participating in the Grand Prix this weekend were seen taking a break from Friday's practice and waiting for the storm to pass. Around noon, fans were allowed back to their seats and practice continued.
Daytime convection, that's what's going to bring these to fruition. And as we're heading towards our Saturday, we can expect a secondary round for areas across Quebec.
Some areas across southern Quebec were facing 40 to 80 millimeters of rainfall over the weekend, with heavier totals possible locally. The heavy rain could help alleviate the fire threat in Quebec, where it has been extremely dry.